these rounded kind of stuff in this floodplain setting. These are actually calcium carbonate caliches, and when you have the floodplain area and that floodplain area is in arid kind of setting, so probably during early Jurassic, where this Indian plate was there, there was an arid kind of setting, and because of that you have these caliche horizons which is forming within this floodplain setting.